there's all kinds of reasons for people to create artwork. For me, it's just a visual aspect. I really like just to work on the subject because it's interesting. Because art can be just done for art. It's part of our lives. I mean, I think life without art would be just boring. Well, I was born in Warsaw, born and raised. I went to school there, went to college. I always wanted to be a scientist. Actually, I wanted to be a medical doctor first. Studied biology at the University of Warsaw, and then got my master's degree in animal physiology. In the science field, I used to draw a lot, like cells, tissues, and that kind of stuff. But I also like to draw just for myself. Just love creating things. I decided that the PhD was not the path I'm going to follow. At that time, my husband saw my drawings and he thought that I might be interested in taking a class. I immediately thought, okay, well, I will try the drawing. The first day I showed up, everybody started taking their watercolor supplies. I'm like, am I the only one who has pencils and charcoal? And it turns out I was the only one. That day I came home and I said to my husband, I said, you know, everyone was painting. What a disappointment that class was. And then he said, well, you know, I have some watercolors, like really old watercolors. And I was like, well, I don't know. I just wanted to blend with the, with everybody else in the class. I don't know what it was. But once I started, this was like a, I don't know if addiction is the good word, but I just pretty much looked at what people were doing around me and how they were painting, and I was doing it all wrong, but you gotta learn. But I started exploring more, I started buying books. I just couldn't get enough of the information, and I would paint for about 10 hours a day, to the point that I had to have the medium work for me the way I wanted it to work, and I'm still learning. You know, this is gonna be a lifetime journey. I like the transparency of it, and that's why I work in layers, because, you know, the colors, you can see through them. So when I'm building, let's say I put yellow and then I put red on top of it, I can still see the yellow from underneath. And there's no other medium like it. There's no other medium that you can do that with. I don't use any white paint. The white that is seen in my work is just a white paper that is just left unpainted. Untouched. I don't use black either. I layer colors, and so many layers will result in having very dark darks, which have a lot of depth. There is no light without dark. So if I don't have the dark surroundings, I cannot show the contrast, and I cannot show the brightness of certain objects that I want to show. I really like a large variety of subject matters. I like still lifes a lot, glass and reflective surfaces, because Poland is quite known for its glass and crystal. I like flowers too, because I grew up surrounded by flowers. They're colorful, they make people happy, and you know, we get flowers when we're born, we get flowers when we die. I mean, I think they're beautiful, and I feel like the light and color is what I'm known for. Every painting that I have in the show has a story. And I'll be glad to share that story, because I remember every painting that I ever painted, and I know how it happened, and I know why I painted it. There's going to be 47 paintings that were painted over a very long time period, and it's a large body of my work. They are personal to me, and I hope you can relate to them.